Yo, big man ting, yo. Welcome to the Friday Night Rant, bruv. With myself, Castillo.
The boy gang.
Don't know, bruv. How you been, bruv? How's the week been, bruv?
The week's been alright, you know. Can't complain.
I see you selling the juice and that, bruv. Promote
sell
the team,
out.
Bruv. Promote the
that's
team,
that's a
bruv.
Posh. We haven't got none here right
you ain't
now.
Got none today.
Things sell out.
Big man ting, you hear that, bruv. Like, real talk here. Yeah. Make sure you check out my track Ghost as well, bruv. Bare views and ting, bruv. On my own channel, bruv. So check that out, bruv. Look at
how
you,
long
bruv.
Did it take you to write them lyrics?
Bare time, bruv. Don't. Are you trying to disrespect me, bruv? You trying to disrespect me? It feels like you're trying to disrespect
me,
bruv.
I'm just
I've been being bare nice to you,
bruv.
Don't let me get disrespectful up in there, bruv.
Bro, listen, I'm just asking. How long did it take? The reason why I'm asking you, because you know that these Americans, they go, I don't write bars, nigga.
Nah, bruv. It takes me a long time, bruv. Like,
it takes you long.
Bruv, like, literally.
So you don't go into the booth and just start spraying?
Nah, bruv. I'm not one of them guys, bruv. It takes me like about 3 to 5 business days to write something, bruv. You get me, bruv. It's not don't come off the top of my head like that. You get me? I like my shit to be real, bruv. I don't want to be talking about no fake shit.
So it takes you 5 days. So yes, why then? So you don't just go to the booth and do your thing.
Nah, bruv, do you?
Yeah, nah.
So if I was to tell you spit right now, you got something.
Yeah.
Nah, bruv, I ain't trying to hear it though, but still though. No, I'm just checking. Sit your boss.
Nah, seriously.
Go on.
I don't write in the booth. So basically, if I get a beat and I like the beat, like I'll be driving and writing as I'm driving that. Like,
so what do you talk about though? Like, what do you, how does it come off the top of your head though?
It's just man's real life. Because I can't have been through and you understand what I'm saying?
You see the thing is, yeah, because like I'm a proper music listener. The reason I got to sit down and actually write what I'm doing, yeah, because if I just go off my imagination, yeah, I'll start chatting some mad shit. I'll be like, West Side? Start saying some weird shit in there, bruv. It was in Stoke-on-Trent, yeah, and people up there were smoking monkey dust, bruv. You've heard of monkey dust, bruv. It's like it's like an enhanced version of spice, bruv.
Monkey dust?
Yeah, it's called monkey dust, bruv.
Why is it called monkey dust, though?
I have no idea, bruv. It's just called monkey dust, bruv.
Well, did you smoke it when...
No, bruv. I wouldn't know, bruv. I feel like if...
What
if
drugs have you taken, though?
None. I've only had edibles, bruv. Bruv, I'm telling you, if I was
have
to
you
take
smoked weed before?
Yeah, of course, okay. If I feel like if I take certain drugs, bruv, I'll get schizophrenia instantly, bruv. It'll be some 3 to 5 business
things,
bruv.
You told me about the edible
thing. Yeah, bruv. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not trying to do that, bruv. You get me? Like, I want to be here, bruv. I want to be president, bruv. Yeah. You get me? I don't want to end up on Brixton High Street selling reggae CDs and incense to the man then, bruv. That's a dead life, bruv. Do you know what I mean? People do that, bruv. Do you know what I mean? People do that. That's a mad life. Well, the man then, you go outside the station in Brixton, and they're like trying to rub something on the inner of your, in your inner wrist, bruv.
But I feel like, all right, cool. Say if a Chris girl, like, buff ting. Yeah, because you're a gal, man. You love girls, yeah. Bro. Like,
do you love girls, bro?
Yes, of course I do. Of course I do. But you love them differently. Your thing's a bit... Do you get it? You said you're outside man's house.
Let me just go. I love women, bruv. You get me? Not girls. Like, oh, little girls.
No, not little girls. Come on, man. Obviously not little
women,
girls.
Women, bruv. Big women.
Yeah, you love women. Big women.
Yeah, women, bruv.
All right, cool. The big woman.
Big baddies and cellulite, bruv. And cankles. That's what I like.
Cankles.
I licks that, bruv.
Man City licks.
Go on, bruv.
All right, cool. So... The woman of your dreams, bruv, she's just there, buff thing.
Yeah. Bad.
Yeah. But she's got the little candy there. Little, you get me? Little.
Oh, she's a crackhead.
No, she's not a crackhead. She's got the little nose candy, the little sherbet.
Yeah.
And she's like, Castello, baby, come on.
Go on.
She's put it on your hood. She's done the mad thing. She's just sprinkled it on her thing. Like, come on, just sniff it off me.
Bruv, I'm calling the authorities, bruv. What the fuck is this, bruv? Big man singing. Nah, because what? I don't want to, like, I don't care how Chris is. Like, I'm supposed to take drugs and in 5 years' time, I'm weighing 3 pounds, bruv, and I got one strand of hair, bruv. What is this?
No, because a lot of girls, like, they can manipulate a man to.
Nah, bruv, I'm not going to be there in 10 years walking around with one cane row, bruv. That's mad.
Yeah, but you might not be addicted, bro.
Let me just, I have linked a woman.
And she asked you, do you
want to do it? She ended up being a cokehead.
Okay.
So like I saw her, and then she was out at the time. I think I was like about 23. She was about 36. So she was Chris in it. So I met her in Shepherd's Bush, and like she came up to me and she's like, "You look so nice. Da-da-da-da. You look like you'll be a nice young man for my daughter." And I think to myself, "I don't look like a nice guy. I look like a dickhead, bruv. What are you talking about, yeah?" And she was like, "We exchanged numbers or whatever." And then literally that night, I called her up, and then I was like, "Yeah, it's the guy that you met in Shepherd's Bush." And she was like, "Oh yeah, I just want to find out about you for my daughter, or whatever." And I was like, "I'll be honest, I don't care about your daughter. Like, I want to get with you." So then we went on a date the next day, but we was linking each other for 6 months. Long story short, yeah. And then literally one time I went to her house, yeah, Yeah, she was looking Chris every single time. I went to her house one time, bruv. My girl had full doo-doo plaits, bruv. She looked like Jim Jones, bruv. It looked mad.
I said Jim Jones.
She looked mad, yeah. And then literally, she was just moving hella crackish, bruv. She was like, hi, babes. And I was like, ew, bruv. What is going on with you, bruv?
You still beat, though.
I was going to, bruv. But then, like, I was going to. And then literally, just before that, she said, can you go downstairs? Like, I got a dealer coming around. I was like, what, a dealer? That's when I realized what's going on, yeah. And she's like, he's coming. I went downstairs. This was in Chelsea. I went downstairs, yeah. I look around the corner, yeah, and I see, like, two black Range Rovers and bare man outside the Range Rovers, bruv. Yeah. And I was like, what's going on there? Do you know what I did, bruv? Yeah. I peeked around the corner, bruv. I turned around. I was like,
are you ran?
I ran to the bus stop, bruv. Got
why
the fuck
did
home,
you run,
bruv?
Bruv?
What the fuck was going on there, bruv? Why is it two black fucking Range Rovers, bruv? What the hell is this? Have you ever seen Rise of the Foot Soldiers, bruv? Do you see what happens when Range Rovers pull up, bruv? You get killed, bruv.
It
fuck
was just
that,
a
bruv.
Dealer shot.
I don't give
bro.
A fuck. Why is there two Range Rovers, a bare man outside, bruv? They're about to traffic me, bruv. Send me to Czechoslovakia stand, bruv. That's mad.
You ran for real?
Yeah, bruv. I sprinted to the fucking bus stop, bruv.
And
I
she must have rang your phone. Bro,
she rang me 6 months later saying, oh, remember when I told you I had to go in court for my daughter because she basically,
so, no,
she was harassing her daughter and she pulled out a gun around her estate and hit somebody. So she, initially when I met her, told me that and she said she had a trial coming up soon. So she called me 6 months after, like I ghosted, and she said, are you still going to come court with me? I was like,
what?
No, bitch.
So wait, she didn't call you when she got the dealer
no, because she was
then...
on crack, bruv. What the fuck?
Ah, she was smoking too.
She was fully mad, bruv. She looked super dusty, bruv.
But you.
But another time, this is another story. I was linking the next thing, yeah. And this thing was from, I don't know, it's like fully in, like when you go fully deep in Northwest, past Northwest, and you're going to North, yeah. This thing, we slept together, yeah. And as soon as we finished sleep fucking, yeah, she opened up like a cupboard and then she put out a pipe and she started smoking crack right there. Right there.
You're lying.
No, I'm not lying. I'm literally. And then she was driving me home. She was driving me home after, and she was like swerving in the road. She was like, "Hey, babes," and she's like, "You know, you look so nice." And I was like, "Bitch, concentrate on the road, babe."
So wait there. How many times did you fuck her until you found
once, bruv. That was the first time I went to link her.
Ah, so you fucked it. Then she smoked the crack.
Yeah, she smoked the crack. Yeah.
And then you still made her drop you home.
Yes. How the fuck I was gonna get home? I don't want to fuck that bitch. Live. She lives far, bruv.
So why did you fucking run when you saw the fucking bitch smoking the crack?
Because we're already
you
beat.
Ran when you saw the Range Rovers.
Nah, because like, you know, when you bust and you're just relaxed, like you're just thinking, fuck it, bruv.
Bro, that should have snapped you out of all relaxation as soon as you saw.
But how am I going to get home, bruv?
Fucking hitchhike or something, bruv.
Bruv, I was in super deep in North, bruv. I think I was like Pimlico, bruv. Is that North? Like
Pimlico.
Not Pimlico. It's called Pinner. That's it, Pinner.
Pinner.
Yeah, Pinner.
See, you're
there.
Just traveling.
That's where the Metropolitan line goes. The Metropolitan line, that's the end of it, bruv. I don't like the Metropolitan line, bruv. Some next thing, we went on a date and she took me to a pyramid scheme meeting, bruv. Two white people come out there like, how would you like to get rich? And I was like, the fuck out of here with that. Bro. It's like two old white people and they tried to get me to sell like lotions and herbal life things. I'm like, so you want me to go around my estate sending people baby oils and lotions, bruv? I look like a sex offender. Allow it.
Dickhead, bruv. You are wild, bro.
So, yeah, but I don't like the Metropolitan line. That's a shit service, bruv. Fuck the Metropolitan line. It's full of weirdos, bruv. Full of weirdos.
Where's the what's the furthest journey you've taken?
Portsmouth. I was on Twitter. I got retweeted, and then the ting reached out to me and said, oh, you look really nice. And then we was talking, and I said, we should link up. And then she was like, when are you free? I was like, now. And then literally the next day, I went to link her. I got on a coach all the way to Portsmouth.
A coach?
Yeah, coach. Bruv, I was broke, man. Where do you want me to get a trade?
Bruv.
Where is this?
That this lavish is like life. 4 hours, bro.
Yeah, no, it was about 4 hours, yeah. It was 100 miles.
So you're just sitting on a...
Yeah, bruv, I was sitting there. I didn't bring no toothbrush or nothing. I was just sitting there, bruv, with condoms, bruv. That's all I could afford, the ticket and condoms,
cool.
Bruv.
You've got to Portsmouth now.
Yeah.
You've linked her, you fucked her. After you busting that, you must have been thinking, fuck me.
No, she was Chris.
Cool. Did you go home the same day?
Yes. I don't know that bitch like that to be sleeping at a house, bruv. That's mad. Why are you sleeping at strangers' houses?
4 hours there. You stayed with her for like 3 hours, then 4 hours back.
Yes.
Did you get a return
home
ticket?
Like I got home like two in the morning.
Did you get
bruv.
A return ticket?
I just bought it at the station. Because you never know, bruv. I was prepared to sleep even though I didn't want to sleep. But I just chanced in it. She just dropped me to the station. I got the coach back, bruv. But it ended bad, yeah, because basically we stayed at some hotel and this is how it ended eventually. Like right at the end of the month where it was linking, she took me to some hotel and I just felt like a bit uncomfortable in it. And then I just wanted to leave, but I had no money, bruv. Yeah. So like literally she dropped me to the state, like her vibe just got hella passive and like she was hella rude and all that shit. And I was trying to stall because I was thinking I'm going to get home. Yeah. And then I was just like, I just had my passport. I think I just had my driving license. I didn't have no bank card. I don't know why I didn't had no bank card, bruv. But I literally, I said to her, excuse me, is there a bank around there or something? Yeah. So she took me to the local bank in Portsmouth, yeah. I went into the bank here. I showed them my driver's license. So that's my ID. And luckily, bruv, my job centers had dropped that day, bruv. I was able to purchase a ticket to go home, bruv. I was so grateful, bruv. 150 just in the account, bruv. I was living life, bruv.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? How far would you travel for pussy, bruv?
Let's get into the main thing, bruv.
This guy, bruv.
Fucking it, bruv.
Yeah, you don't travel for pussy, bruv.
I've traveled before.
How far?
How far? I don't even know, man.
Like, do you bring a bottle when you go see them?
Bring a bottle?
Like a bottle of alcohol? Would you bring a thing?
Nah, bruv. I haven't done what you done, like jump on a coach. That's some crazy shit.
So when you go to link a thing for the first time to the yard, you don't bring like a little drink, bruv? That's
nah,
a bit savage,
bruv. I haven't
traveled
like that, man. That's
no, I'm not talking about travel. Say like you're trying to a team, you go to link it. You don't bring no like a drink or nothing?
Yeah.
What drink do you bring? You bring a Lambrini, bruv?
Nah.
Bring some Lambrinis,
Lambrini,
bruv.
Nah.
What are you bringing, bruv?
Ray, bro.
Ray Neff, that's...
Yeah.
That's a bit strong, bruv.
That is strong, man. We're not on what you're on.
You're trying to get her not to even remember that night,
remember,
bruv. You're a sick guy, bruv.
You're in a Lambrini thing.
No,
facts.
Bruv. Do you know what I bring? I bring like an Echo Falls,
what's this
bruv
on the screen, bro?
I bring an Echo Falls, bruv.
They're saying you bring beer to the gallon, bro.
Bruv, I got some of these family members on this, bruv. What do I do, bruv?
Man said you bring beer in the fucking
man thing
paper
has family
bag
members on it, bruv. Big man
at
thing
a fucking... Old yardies at the fucking bookie.
Where is it? Tenants, bruv.
Anyway, bruv.
Have you seen that video, yeah? Mm. That's going around of them men and them utes, bruv.
The little black ute.
Yes, bruv. Mm. He's a ute, bruv. And them men were going ham, bruv. I don't know what area that is, bruv. That's some Hills Have Eyes inbred area,
people,
bruv.
That was surrounded by white people and the one black boy.
Bruv, in that video, there's a man in there, yeah? He's wearing an Adidas tracksuit with five stripes, bruv. Adibas, bruv. What is that, bruv?
That's an Adibas.
Bruv, I swear, I don't know what area that is, yeah, but it looks like a lot of Lonsdale trainers and McKenzie tracksuits, bruv. I'm staying far away from that area, bruv.
So allegedly, what happened? Allegedly, like, what did a black boy do?
Allegedly, what I heard was that he was trying to rob someone's scooter or something. This allegedly, and he had a knife on him, so he was threatening them with the knife, yeah?
Okay.
But the reason it kind of don't make sense to me is in the video, they're asking him to give the knife. So if he had the knife out already, did he put it back in his pocket?
It doesn't make sense. He had the knife on him. They took the knife out of the...
But in the video, you could see that his leg is broken, bruv. His leg is mash up. And then I heard that his lip got bust up, his leg was broken, and they was fighting him. And at the end of the day, that's a ute, bruv. He's like 13, bruv.
Yeah, but all right, cool. Well, I didn't hear no one in the video say, "Oh, you done it to my son," or whatever.
Yeah.
Because if someone done it to my son... If it's definitely him, I'm gonna punch his face in as well.
Yeah, but I understand, but I don't know.
We don't know the full backlog of what.
Yeah,
happened,
I get you, but don't you think that energy coming from that guy was a bit wild?
The
bruv
energy was weird. It looked very
so
weird.
Like, mate, you're fucking lucky, bruv, because I'll get this knife and stick it in your face, mate. If this, that's how your son's like, bruv. Like, he's 13, bruv. Relax yourself. Like, that guy must have watched Rocky 3 that day. He was getting a bit excited, bruv. Must have watched 8 Mile a few times. He was mad.
He was moving a bit mad.
Bruv, I feel like his hate was like coming from a different place, bruv. I feel like when he was yelling at you deep inside, he was like, it's fucking BLMs, isn't it? It's fucking BLMs everywhere, bruv.
Yeah.
That's what he was really thinking, bruv.
Yeah.
Get me? That's why he had all that rage on him for like a little ute, bruv. Like, where's all that coming from, bruv? And there was an Asian don in there, yeah. He was wearing a body warmer and shorts, bruv. It's like minus 10 degrees, bruv. Where you at, bruv?
Yeah, it's mad still.
That makes no sense to me, bruv. I don't get none of that, bruv. So, big man thing, yeah, what we want you lot to do, yeah, I want the viewers' opinions, yeah, to basically, I want you lot's opinion on that situation, bruv. I want you lot's opinion on that video, because I put that up earlier on my Instagram and on my Facebook. So, I want you lot to call in, and I want you lot to be raw and unfiltered as you can, bruv. Like, even if you're a bit racist, bruv, you can say that. If you want to call in, like, it's the fucking BLMs, man. The Muslimic, they just fucking they need to get out,
bruv.
That's what, if you want to call in and say that, you got to say, if you want to call in and be like, get it, do that, bruv. You get me? Be yourself, bruv. You get me, bruv. You most likely don't have a job, bruv. You get me? Sitting at home right now eating ravioli, eating some spaghetti hoops. Get me? Calling in. Big man thing, you're locked into the Friday Night Rant. J Gang Castillo. Walk on.
Walk
on, G.
This sounds like that guy, you know? Cass.
You want to speak about the 13-year-old? What's your opinion on that, man?
Yeah. So I saw that, yeah.
Go on.
And basically, you can hear the kid. He said someone robbed his scooter earlier in the day.
Somebody robbed his scooter?
Yeah, he said it in the video. Didn't you hear it?
Oh, no, no, no. I didn't even know that, bruv. So somebody robbed his scooter.
Yeah, he said it in the video. Someone robbed his scooter and he's looking for it, innit? So obviously he's looking for
his scooter. So he was looking for it like Zelda, bruv, with a knife. That's mad, bruv. Man was looking for the hurricane of time, bruv. Mad thing.
Nah, I just feel people like, you know, because he probably doesn't have a dad, innit? And his
mom. Oh, that's a bit mad, bruv. You just said he probably don't have a dad, bruv. That's
nah,
a bit mad,
bruv. You know.
Why you don't think he's got a dad, bruv?
Nah, because obviously he's looking. If he had a dad, he'd probably come with him, innit?
Mad thing. Are you black, bruv? What's little? Where
he's
you from, bruv?
Black, bruv.
He's
nah,
black,
bruv.
He's
Asian.
You sound black,
nah,
you know, bruv.
You're Asian, innit?
Nah.
You're Asian.
I'm Turkish.
Oh, okay. Yes, don't know.
Turkish,
okay.
Asian.
But you know what? Yeah. That's a bit mad that you said man never had a dad, though. But we'll forgive you, bruv. It's a bit mad.
No. Wait. Why did you say that? What's your name?
Wait, you're going to go to his house, bruv.
No, what's your name, bro?
I don't want to bet on my thing.
No, what's your name, bro? What's your alias?
What's your alias, bro?
Huh? Yeah.
Alias. Trying to go and butt fuck him,
bro. I
want to
know his tag, bro.
Why you want to know his tag, bro? Why you want to know where man's living at, bro?
I want to know his tag. I don't know where he lives.
I'm going to pop up and have the toys, bro. The Hello. Collection, bro. Big man say that.
I Turkish, bro. What's your tag, bro?
Don't give him that information, bro.
Yes. What did
he call you? You get bare black use and boot cuts outside your door, bro. You don't give him your information, bro.
You're protecting him.
I'm not protecting him, bro.
You're protecting him. Who's this guy? No. Who the fuck is this? Lock him off, bro. Why are you protecting him?
Bro, love for calling in, bro. Big man too.
Man is protecting him. I said, no, don't give your name.
Man, why you want to give his name, bro? That's a bit bad.
I want to know the Turkish. I've ever heard no Turkish tags before.
Bro, them man will turn you into a shish kebab, bro. You don't need them problems, bro.
That's racist.
It's not, bro. Them man are active.
Why are you saying a shish kebab? Why?
Because it's real, bro. If he was Jamaican, he'd turn you to a roti, bro. It's that simple.
So what if he was white?
If it was, I don't know, turn you to some
toad in the hole.
To some, I don't know, some potato faces and spaghetti hoops, bruv. I don't know what they'd be doing out there, bruv.
You don't know what they'll be doing.
I don't know, bruv. Big man,
I think you're calling Ryan.
Ryan.
He's on another line.
Well, damn, Ryan, bruv. On another line, bruv. What's going on?
He's phoning fucking Frank.
Big man thing. Next person. Oh, somebody said that it happened on their
person
road.
You're bruv. Calling Ryan. Is on another line.
Say that again.
Leave your message after the tone. And
we'll leave a message.
I'll leave him a message. Yo, big man thing, bruv. You said to call in, bruv, and we're calling you, bruv. You ain't picking up the phone. What the fuck is wrong with you, bruv?
Ryan.
Wasting our time, Ryan, bruv.
Hurry
wasting
up.
Time, bruv. Call back, bruv. You get me, bruv. We need you, Ryan. Call in.
No, we don't need.
Yeah, we don't really need you like that, bruv. You get me?
Delete that. Man said we need you, Ryan.
Bruv, we want him to call in, bruv. I want his opinion, bruv.
Sounds like some weird film. We need you, Ryan.
Bruv, do you know what the maddest thing here? Like, I just think that's a bit mad, yeah, because, like, if, let me ask you something, yeah. If it was like four black brothers around like a little white, you don't you think that would have been a bit different?
Would have been fucked, man.
That man would be in jail now, bev.
Yo,
Wagwan G, what are you saying?
I Castello G, I got scammed today, G.
You got scammed? What happened, bev?
Fam, I was watching your video and you got scammed as well, G.
Yeah, by some dickhead, bev.
Fam, today, G. Fam, I didn't want to talk about it, G. I want to smile every time, but I remember what happened to me, G.
How much did they take from you, bev?
Fam,
How did you get scammed though? How did you get scammed?
Alright, brother, listen, yeah. Man's flaming a lot of people today, G.
What?
Fam, you see that MDN guy on Snapchat?
Who?
This guy's that MDN Junior's guy.
MDN, no. I don't know him. What, is he a scammer?
Nah, you shout. He does promo in that, G. Man must have added like a page off his promo thing, G. I was thinking, this looks leech, fam. Well, you could leech.
Well, did you think you could flip like £10 to a grand or something?
Boom! I'm boom! No.
Big man,
it
you're shouting,
like,
man. Fuck!
Brother, I just got scammed half a wreck. How can I not shout?
Yeah, but please.
Do you know what it's
we
like to lose money,
you, bro?
Do you know what it's like to lose money, bruv? This pain, that's what he's talking about.
That's why he's screaming.
It's painful, G. Oh, it's painful,
so,
G.
Let me ask you this. So how are you going to get him back, bruv? You can't let man treat you like a dickhead.
Bro, listen, I was doing all sorts of mad shit, G. I was trying to get his IP address.
Bruv, you
got to
get active
on
that, that's what I'm saying, bruv. Even if you got to go jail, bruv, to 10 years for that, bruv. You got to, this the principality,
nah, listen to this, though, Costello, G. Listen to this, G. It's actually painful, G. Like, I don't think people understand, G. Like, this is pain, G. Like, it's
so what,
like a unknown energy.
Did you really need that money, though?
Nah, it's not even about that, G. It's just about the fact that I never had planned that I was going to lose half a rec, G. For no reason.
So what are you going to do about it? Let me know what you're going to do, though.
So this is what I'm going to do, G. So basically, I'm going to use your platform
Yeah.
To look for this donut, innit? I want to flame him, fam.
Man said he's going to use your... Man's put you in the conspiracy.
Man thing, yeah.
If man said he's going to use thing,
yeah. All I'm saying is
nah,
this,
nah,
bruv, yeah.
Castillo, nah.
When you go
nah,
to jail for 10 years, bruv, like, get me, bruv.
Nah, it's a no comment thing, Castillo. Come on, man, you knew this.
Of course, bruv, you get me, bruv. That's what we need.
I don't know about the guy on your right. The guy, what's his name?
J Gang. His name's J Gang.
J Gang, I don't know. He looks like a fed a bit. But you, I know it's a no comment.
Man said he looks like a fed a bit. I big man, I Adam. Adam,
he
listen
said you look
me.
Like a fed, bruv. You're kind of dressed in fed attire, bruv. You're wearing a hat and shirt and all black, bruv.
I'm not going to lie. This guy looks like an undie, G.
Adam, listen. I'm going to call you Adam, bruv. Yeah?
You're going to call me Adam? That's yeah. Why are you going to call me Adam?
Listen, Adam. Listen to me, yeah? You lost $5. Get over it. Yeah, you got bumped.
What do you mean?
Yeah,
get
what the
over
fuck
it,
you gonna fucking do, you?
How do you know I'm not on my last £5 right now?
Shut up.
How do you know I'm not on my last £5 right now trying to grab tissue?
I don't give a fuck about your fucking last five of you fucking.
This is what I'm saying, man.
How
the
fuck? What's Castillo gonna fucking do for you, you mug? Give you the IP address for the fucking US Snapchat. Shut up.
This guy's actually a fed.
Adam. Adam.
Only feds get angry.
What do you eat on Sunday, Adam?
What do I eat on Sunday? Not Sunday roast.
You don't fucking cook, you mug. You can't cook.
What do you have to cook?
Shut up.
Obviously, I'm
you fucking
cook.
Can't cook.
Bills.
Burger King.
I can't even get tissue roll.
You mug. Shut up. You put the beans in the microwave.
So what's it? You think J Gang looks like a fed? You think he looks like a undercover police
fucking
officer?
Fucking Adam.
Yo, what going on, fam? What's good, man?
What going on, G? What are you saying?
Yeah, fam. So
oh, yeah, what's it? You see on your side here? Yeah? Put the volume down a bit because I can hear the background.
Oh, okay. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you still.
Basically, I'm in a little dilemma.
Go on.
Over the Valentine's, mm-hmm. Yeah, my thing went through my phone.
Ooh.
And found my side chick.
You never expected this.
Man. Pete. I feel your pain, bruv. You know, that's happened to me too
not
many
only
times,
did
but I feel
she
you.
Do that, not only did she do that, she sent pictures to the girl.
Spoke
to the girl.
Man.
Became friends with the girl.
Oh no,
man. Told her how I was with her for like a year and so.
To this day.
The whole both relationships.
To this day.
I've been playing both of them. It's mad.
Bruv, I got bruv, how's your mental health right now, man? I know that pain a lot, bruv. That's a
but
deep
you know
pain.
The worst thing?
Go on.
I like both of them.
Let me ask you something though. Is there any way you can pattern this, bruv? Is there any? Because I really want to help you in this dilemma, bruv. Is there any way to pattern this, bruv?
Do you know what's mad?
Go on.
I patterned it with both of them, and they still both want to be with me.
Ooh,
but
so now you got to choose, bruv.
Nah,
bruv.
So
I want to help you. I want to help you with this, bruv. I really want to. I've been in this situation too many times, yeah. Like, let me ask you something, yeah. Which one do you fuck with the most? Which one do you think's got you like would hold you down?
There's one, yeah.
Go
that
on.
Literally, she'll clean my house, fold my clothes. You get me?
It sounds like a mail order bride, bruv.
Folded
what's
my clothes in my room. You get me?
That's real shit, bruv. You get me? When she's folding the clothes,
she's one of them
the skid mark boxes and that, bruv.
She's got a nice body. She's bad. She's bad to the bone.
So how about the
me?
Other one? How about the other one? What's the other one?
The
say?
Other one. The other one is calm. She's the type of girl that you'll take to your mom. Do you know what I mean?
So which is the main and the side?
Yeah.
That's a good question.
It's the side
so
one.
The main one. The main one is basically the one that I had for Valentine's. That's the one that's on job. I'll rather take that.
I'll be honest with you. The fact that I think that's the one you got to keep, bro.
Yeah,
that's
the
one you
got to
keep. Because why didn't you take the other one on Valentine's?
Yeah,
that's the one you gotta keep, bruv.
Keep the main, bro.
But she's giving me stress, fam. She's too Nigerian.
Well, look. I'm just gonna give you some good advice right now, yeah. And this is some real shit, yeah. Like literally, you gotta be careful of that, yeah. And the reason you gotta be careful of that, yeah, because women do not forget, bruv. Yeah, they don't forget, yeah. So although these things have maybe forgiven you and telling you to choose, bruv, yeah, you gotta really watch them real carefully, yeah. And I'll tell you why you gotta look out. You gotta be careful, yeah. Because if before you know it, yeah, they could be getting willies on the side, bruv, yeah. And women are real cold with it, bruv, because they'll be taking you around, taking you Westfield. The next thing you know, you're spudding the man that's putting his willy in your gal's mouth, bruv, just because they patting it like that, bruv. You know what I'm trying to say? So you gotta be careful, bruv, because when it comes to gal, bruv, they know how to get revenge, bruv. They know how to get revenge, bruv. Yeah, when I say it'll ruin your life, bruv, it'll ruin your life, bruv. Yeah, they'll cheat on you, bruv. They'll get the revenge back, bruv, and you'll be in the house, bruv, just feeling.
I look at Castillo's face.
You feel hurt inside, bruv.
Look
at you. You'll be calling like Shanice. Shanice.
pick up the phone, Shanice.
Have you been through that?
Bruv. Yes. Bruv, you're going to be doing that, bruv. It's a real pain, bruv. So, bruv, my advice to you right now, yeah, just before I wrap up, yeah, choose the one you want to be with, or, yeah, take a back seat, bruv, and just expect at any moment, bruv, they could be taking another win,
bruv. I was
bruv.
Thinking
just
to let both of them go.
Bruv, that's the best advice to do. Let them both go, bruv, because they'll break your heart, bruv. They'll break your heart, bruv, yeah?
About the same shit.
And it will trigger your mental health, bruv, and you don't want that, bruv. Mm. Next thing, you'll be walking around Shepherd's Bush High Road looking like a crackhead, bruv. It's not worth it, bruv. Big man ting, yeah? So that's to you. Big man ting. Thanks for calling in, my brother.
Yeah, big up, man. Love.
Dunno. Big man ting, yeah. Also, shout out to Rude Life watching from the US, bruv. Shout out to you, bruv. Big man ting. Love for watching all the way in the UK, bruv. You get me? Watching Link Up TV, the Friday Night Run of me and J Gang, bruv.
Big up. My nigga.
Dunno. I like shit like that, bruv.
It's good, man.
That's a painful thing, bruv. I felt like it's pain, bruv.
And you felt his pain?
Yeah, bruv. I've been... Boy, it's a mad thing. You ever had to choose?
No. I don't get in them type of situations, man.
Big man singer, who's there? Okay, they ain't there. So so right now you in proper love.
Ask me about
this
my
nigga's
love,
in love, bruv. Look at you in love,
man.
Ask
me about my fucking love. Are you in love, bruv?
Yeah, man, I'm in love, bruv.
Are you in love?
Yeah, I'm in love, bruv.
Are you sure?
I'm in real
Stop
love.
Stop trying to
bruv.
Talk it out.
I'm just saying, how come you don't have. This is real federally behavior, bruv. Federal. This is real FBI, CIA covert behavior doing. You don't want to tell me nothing about yourself, bruv. I don't trust people like you, bruv.
I don't care.
Why don't you want to tell me your business? I want to know your business. Where you live? Where you from, bruv?
No, here to be trusted.
Bruv, I want to trust you.
I'm from Brixton, bro.
There's bare people from Brixton, bruv.
So what's
you
that
want a
mean?
Blue Peter badge, bruv.
I'm from Brixton, bro.
Ealing, bruv. What the fuck, bruv?
Yeah, Ealing's not on the map, man. I can't lie.
Ealing's not on the map. I'll be real, bro. It's just Westfield, bruv.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, still, though. You go Westfield, though, bruv. I want to know about you, bruv. I want to know, bruv.
I've been.
Bitcoins make me feel uncomfortable, bruv. They give me that feeling like when I first opened my bank account at Metro Bank, bruv. I just felt uneasy, bruv. Like I went in there and I was like, "This, what bank is this, bruv?" They give you the card the same
day,
bruv.
Away, innit?
Yeah, bruv. It's a bit booty.
It's open till 8 p.m. and
bruv, why? I felt like one day I'm gonna walk in there, yeah, and then literally there's gonna be a cleaner there, and he's like, "It's fam, they're gone, fam."
Yeah,
this is over, cuz. And he's like, "Yo, fam, I need to get."
It's over, cuz.
Like, yeah, fam, they left, bruv. This is now turning into a TK Maxx.
Seven
bruv.
Days a week they're open till 8 p.m.
That's mad, bruv.
8 p.m. a bank.
Big man thing.
Fuck, you lose your card, you get it the same day.
So who'd you bank with, Bev? You look like you bank with Monzo, Bev.
Nah.
You got a Monzo. That's your main account, isn't it? Monzo, Bev.
I've got a few accounts.
A few. What kind of, why you got a few accounts, Bev?
Because I've got a few accounts, bruv. You're moving like fucking 999, bruv.
Bruv, you're moving like 6'9", bruv.
How can I be moving like 6'9"?
Because you got shades and a hat on,
you
bruv.
Have Big got man hair like 6'9", yeah?
And the teeth as well, bruv.
Bro, you got the teeth like
Big man
thing,
look, comments, yeah? It says, somebody said you need to be replaced, bruv. That's mad.
I need to be replaced.
They said that, bruv.
Yeah.
Mad thing, bruv.
So does your nan. If I'm blowing her air, the eardrums.
That's you mad.
You understand?
You're trying to say his mum. You're trying to say his mum so old she farts out dust, bruv. Mad
I never
thing.
Said nothing about his mum. I said his
That's
nan.
That's mad, bruv. You're moving mad. Let me see.
I can't hear nothing, Jerry. That's what I'm saying.
Somebody said, what in the universal credit is he talking about? Once I sort out my EE bill, I'm calling you man back. Mad ting, bruv. Big man ting, yeah. We got time for one more call, bruv. So people call in, bruv. One more call. We got time for that. When I'm reading the comments, bruv. Let me see this. Somebody said man's a real G, bruv. All right, bruv. Man's DVS, bruv. Man said he's a real G, bruv. That must be DVS, bruv, from the cell.
Fuck.
I don't know, bruv.
You're
being
bad, brother.
Yo. Wagwan, my G. Friday Night Rant. You're locked in. J Gang Castillo. What are you saying, cuz?
Yo, not much. I've got a mad situation right now, basically.
Go on. You sound high, bruv.
I'm high as fuck.
You sound like you're on some opioids, bruv. What's going
That's
on?
That's an opioid.
You sound like heroin out, bruv. Yo, Wagwan,
man. I've been running through the poppy fields. I ain't gonna lie.
Matting. What's the dilemma, though, G?
I'm seeing three things right now. One of them is bare needy. The other one's a bit more like free spirited. She cheated on her man with me, so I don't know if I trust her in a relationship.
That's the answer right there, bruv.
Bruv said he doesn't know. She done the dirty on her man. Now she's with you, bruv.
No. But wait. And the third one, I thought she was the winner. Like she's paying.
Yeah.
But she wants to start a grow in her yard.
What the fuck? This, what? She was, what? Say that again.
I'm not even lying to you. She is on a mad thing. She wants to be Pablo Escobar. She's like,
Rev, I think you need to stay away, far away from this bitch, Rev.
Stay away from that one, man.
She's trying to get you locked up, bro. We've been eating pot noodle for 10 years, Rev.
No, I'm trying to avoid, like, my kids going to visit their mum in the pen, like.
Bruv, you don't need that life, bruv. You know when you're in jail, bruv, like, I'm telling you, bruv, the toaster is the stove, bruv. It's mad. You don't want to go there, bruv. That's a mad life. So you see, you said the first one. No, the second one, you said that she cheated on her man to be with you.
Mm. Yeah.
So do you know who her man is?
Yeah, some sneaky guy, though. That's the thing. Like you expect him to get cheated on.
So when you got with this thing, you weren't planning to take that seriously, bruv, because you knew that was some secondhand pussy, bruv. That's the cash converters pussy, bruv. You know that weren't going to take that serious.
I'm not going to lie. Yeah, it was pussy that, you know, I thought I could fling away, but, you know, I was
bruv,
into
don't
it.
Fall for, bruv, don't fall for them things, bruv. Don't fall for them things, bruv. Like, all I'm saying, bruv, you got to protect your feelings with them, bruv, because next thing you know, bruv, like, this thing's going to do the same thing to you, bruv. It always works like that, bruv. You got to be careful, bruv.
Yeah, but which one is he going for? Which one are you going
which
for?
Which one are you going for? You're going for the one that's trying to grow in a yard, innit?
Yeah, I'm not going to lie, because I'm thinking, hey, if she gets peeing, then we're all good.
Man's trying to be on some Ghost and Tasha shit, bruv. That's a mad life, bruv. So you actually want to get with her because you actually want to do this, you want to do this business thing with her?
No, she's actually, like, weak, like, she's a good chick. She dropped the drug thing on me, like, in some random way. Like, basically, some guy called her up looking for gear. And then she was like, yo, like, big this is during a date, it. By the way.
Big man thing, where does she live, Bev? Is she growing this thing
right now? She doesn't live in London. She lives outside London.
J Gang wants to know where she lives,
bro. No, bro.
J Gang wants to know, bro. J Gang wants to infiltrate that, bro.
J Gang, allow it, man.
Bro, I'm allowing it. It's not me.
J Gang's going to be outside that house in a white van, bro. With Bev gadgets inside, bro.
Allow
it. J Gang be walking in like, I'm the postman. I've got something for you from DHS, bro. Like, what do you need?
He's going to DM you. He's going to DM you, bro.
So what? Yeah. So let me say this, yeah, bruv. Just be careful with that thing, bruv, because you don't want man them busting in your yard at 12 o'clock at night, bruv. Like, do you know what I mean? That's a mad life.
Mm-hmm. But the first one's bare sneaky. Like, she's probably the safest, but she's just bare. Like, she's just on man's ass. Like, always just checking. Like, always like doing too much.
Be honest, you like that danger element, don't you, bruv?
A little bit. I'm a piece of shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Bruv. At least you're owning your truth, bruv. I like that, bruv. Get me, bruv. So big man Ting, yeah? Big man Ting, thank you for calling
in,
bruv.
No, wait, then which one is he going to go?
Which one are you going for?
Well, if I end up in Penn, you know which one I went for.
Say no big more. Man Ting, make sure I'll you DM you Castello,
peace,
yeah?
Make sure you let me know DM where she's Castello. Living at, bruv. I'm coming there with the man then, bruv.
Can you DM big Castello? Can you DM Castello?
No, big man Ting, yeah? No, big man Ting, yeah? We got 10 more seconds. Big man Ting, yeah? Make sure you stream that ghost, bruv. I'm at Castillo_first, bruv. Follow me on Instagram, big man Ting. And make sure you lot lock in next week, me and J Gang, bruv. Don't know, bruv. Out.
Peace.